Wind energy works. It's relevant, it's mainstream, and it's just getting started. Over the past 4 years, 40% of new power generation installations in the US and Europe have been wind. This is more than coal and nuclear combined. This rapid growth has been fueled by technology advancements as well as policy to foster the adoption of renewable energy. In the US, it's all about the Production Tax Credit, or PTC, which is set to expire at the end of 2012. The PTC's potential expiration is an issue that requires immediate attention from the US Congress. What is the PTC? What does this mean for the wind industry? The PTC is a tax incentive in the US that encourages the deployment of clean energy products. It provides a 2.2 cent per kilowatt hour tax credit for the production of electricity from utility-scale wind turbines during their first 10 years of operation. Congress has a long history of providing tax incentives for energy development. Incentives help encourage the adoption of new energy technologies, which is important for our country's energy diversity and security. The PTC has fostered dramatic growth of the wind industry in the U.S. It has created 78,000 wind industry jobs, and it has enabled suppliers and manufacturers to increase domestic content. Since 2005, U.S. content has increased from 20 to 60%. Today, 500 facilities across 44 states manufacture for the wind industry. In the past, when the PTC has been allowed to expire, wind installations have dropped up to 93% with accompanying job losses. Because of the uncertainty, developers are not making plans and U.S. manufacturers are not receiving orders, which is affecting the wind industry workforce. Wind works. It's a free fuel source that generates clean domestic power. It's relevant, it's mainstream, and an extension of the PTC is critical to advancing the industry and associated jobs through 2013 and beyond. Contact your congressional representatives today and request their support to extend the PTC. Visit www.awea.org to take action today.